And this morning, we've learned the name of a man shot and killed in Ferguson. Investigators say 43-year-old Marcus Allen was found shot to death inside of a home on North Marguerite Avenue on Saturday night. Police have not said what led to the shooting. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 866-371-TIPS.